your boy Spiced Glory, and I'm back up in here for another reaction. This time I will be reacting to Ultimate Muscle Funniest Moments Compilation Dicks. Without further ado, let's get it popping.
Hilarious.
Thank you, sir. I humbly accept.
No way, no fair. I beat King Muscle.
The man's name is Dick Dick.
Move, sir, was uninspired.
Dick Dick.
I want a true master of the game. I think
Dick
you
Dick.
Find that my opening has a little more kick to it. I play Knight to King 4.
Just what is Checkmate doing, Doc? Has he lost his mind?
Well, technically, he seems to have lost his entire head.
Hilarious. Pun intended.
See, I know all your secrets, Dad. Even about that one time that you put on Mom's clothing and she wrestled you into submission dressed as Buffalo Man.
And we thought you were sleeping!
Remember, never underestimate the night, for it is a powerful piece. Kid Muscle, you're next.
Huh?
We must agree to fight to the finish. Shake on it.
Shake on it? I've got a little germ phobia, and I'm afraid I might catch open mouth disease.
You just leave your friends flat on their face. There's a little thing called honor.
There's a big thing called survival.
Hilarious.
Correct, and we still couldn't sell any of these stupid Kid Muscle dolls.
Well, I wish he were a big juicy fish so I could eat the leftovers. Playing me? Did you locate Kid Muscle?
Negative.
I'm beginning to hope you never find that big coward. Kid Chicken's making us all look bad. The Muscle League's a laughingstock now. Yesterday we saved the world, but today we can't win a popularity contest with the DMP. It's humiliating. I should have listened to my mother. Be a doctor, she said.
Be a doctor, she said.
Kid Muscle might even be on this train.
I'm losing my grip. Hang in there, kid. Couldn't you have just bought tickets?
It is over. All of our allies have either fled or changed sides.
But Shivano.
It is no use, Sunshine. I too am joining the Muscle League!
Shimano!
Ladies and gentlemen, a new wrestler is now entering the arena! Do you know who it is, Doc?
I'm afraid I don't recognize that costume, Mac!
I am the one and only wrestler who will save you from the evil DMP! Behold! I now have the power of Funky Riding and Little Ninja Guys!
Not going to med school.
What's this? The power of friendship powers Kid Muscle into the finals? What a crack.
The kid's my friend. Friend. You're gonna win this one, kid, because you know what friendship's all about. We're sending the love right back at you, buddy. Go get him, friend.
And wrestling was all fake.
Fake.
How dare you say the F word?
Yes, you ought to be ashamed.
You little bum. Somebody like my dad have been champ.
What do you think? Is the kid trying to psych out his father before the match?
Dunno, maybe.
But what about all those pictures we've seen of the king? None have really screamed out, champion. I hate to admit it, but maybe Kid Muscle is telling the truth.
What a brat. If my son talked like that, I'd beat him to within an inch of his life. I'd whip him senseless with my belt. I'd hold his head in the toilet till he was begging for mercy.
Jesus.
I still don't see why the judge cut off my visitation rights.
You think?
The
You wonder? Doing that Batista-like taunt as a warm-up?
Overall wrestler throughout all the training, not just the winner of any one match.
Wait, so I don't get anything? I don't get an honor badge?
Yes, there is something. Best dressed.
Oh.
Congratulations.
Nice work. Come on, kid, smile. Best dressed is a great honor.
But my mom dresses me. Of course, no one else knows that.
That's right, kid. No one else knows that.
Oh, please, just let me go, Bob. And I'll even let you have me back as your manager. He's driving me crazy anyway, so just take him.
I'm gonna let that one go, kid, and blame it on the lack of oxygen making you say crazy things that you don't mean.
Do you remember nothing I taught you, my son? They burn.
Doing the buzzsaw to Yuri.
My hand, it's cracked. Be a dear and through my fingers, sweetheart.
Oh my goodness.
Sorry.
That's my flashback.
Yes, I promise. Don't let go. Just because I wear a mask doesn't mean I'm hiding something.
Can you believe that the ceremony is almost over and Kid Muscle hasn't even shown up for his own graduation? Now he's missing the badges.
Don't matter none though, unless they're giving out an award to the wrestler who cried the most during training.
Or picked his nose the most.
They have awards for that?
Oh. What the? Has Kid Muscle just gone completely nuts in his noodle? He's replaced the entire mat with grass!
Yes, and it's absolutely brilliant. Don't you see the genius of it, Meat? That turf canvas, or tatami as it's called, is made entirely of fresh grass. Well, what can't you do on fresh grass? Or any newly planted garden or lawn for that matter?
He's really reading into this.
You can't walk on it.
I don't get it. Yeah, if you can't walk on the mat, how can you have a fight? You can't. And since Dick Dick's lost every match he's been in, I'm betting that's why he thinks it's so brilliant.
Triggered. Commentators commentating that over the match in the ring. Okay, guys, that is the end of the video. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, subscribe, and hey, pay your bills.